What up? It's your boy NWP, and we're back at it once again with another video. And today we're going to be talking about something that I find to be very interesting, and that is what is most likely going to be our Season 12 Legend. Obviously, when it comes to Apex Legends, we're only guaranteed a couple of things every season. And in particular, that means we'll get a Battle Pass and we will get a new Legend. We don't always get weapons and we don't always get new maps or map updates, but we always get a Battle Pass and a new Legend. And this time around, it looks like we're going to get one that I think is pretty badass. But first, guys, if you enjoy the channel, how about taking the time right now to like this video? And if you're new, smash down that subscribe button with the notification bell so that you can get alerted anytime that I drop a new video. Now, honestly, guys, there's very few characters that are side characters in the story of Apex Legends that are nearly as badass as Mad Maggie in particular. Now, she is just as awesome as Fuse in terms of character, you know, appearance, story, and realistically, when you look at things like Crypto's sister and stuff like that, it would be like adding in another Watson personality, and we don't really necessarily have room for that here in the Outlands when it comes to the sideline characters. But a more recent, well, not too recent, but recent enough, accidental leak by Moipera on an accidental live stream seems to show a very interesting video file. So we'll go ahead and freeze frame it right here and put an arrow there for you as it says Maggie character selection moiedit.m4v. Now the interesting thing that's very, very specific for me is that it is rendered in M4V and not MP4, which it is in fact an H.264 or an X.264 encoding profile, but it is technically one that has DRM protection to it and is a little bit more secretive. So it does look like Mad Maggie is going to be the Season 12 Legend, because we're not going to be seeing any Titanfall stuff in Season 12. We've kind of been told that directly by the developers. And it looks like we're going to be seeing a lot more interesting stuff like this, where unique to Apex Legends, you know, interesting stuff is starting to get added more and more just to keep us directly, you know, correlated and intrigued by Apex and not Titanfall, because it is, in fact, its own whole game. But guys, I'd love to hear your opinion on this one. What do you guys think of Mad Maggie? Obviously, a lot of people still have PTSD from the Ring Fury and, you know, her whole takeover where she was talking all that nonsense and basically being the announcer for a time. But definitely looks like we'll be seeing Maggie with some type of firebomb ability. So I'd love to hear what you guys have to say. And if you'd like to continue this conversation, head on over to the social media sites, give them a like, a favorite, a follow, and let me know what kind of shenanigans you're getting into here in Season 11, as well as the holiday season with all the new games and nonsense that are coming out as we speak. You know, both Vanguard and Battlefield have dropped, as well as the Elden Rings. There's just so many games coming out right now. You guys are probably doing some awesome stuff, so let me know what you're up to. But here's another video you can check out if you feel so inclined. Thanks for watching, thanks for liking, thanks for subscribing, guys. I appreciate all of it, and you are absolute epic legends. But you won't be able to see the next video or play with the next legends if you don't stay safe, stay healthy, and as always, have a good one.